Let me try that again. Good evening, everybody.
Take a load off of fanny. Take a load off of fanny. Yeah.
May have one door green, maybe you can't tell. Wanna
Now it's her turn to cry. Thank you. another beat. I got to hold you with these arms of steel. Lay my heart on the line. You sure? Oh, man.
around me well. Let your light see my soul down. Nothing to tell now, let the words be yours undone. Thank you.
Samaritan woman who came running to the city to talk about the man she saw. She took her picture and went to the well. Oh, bless my soul. And now he's gone.
Thank you.
We're going to take a short break and freshen up, everybody. We'll be back to play a whole bunch more for you. Stick around. Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
I saw him thinking out ahead.
Thank you. Thank you.
need to hold.
Don't you see?
Gotta make it somehow.
Long Island's own.
Dave Diamond Man and Half Step and Lizette Trickster.
We love Dave. And I don't know if any of you folks have noticed from last night to tonight,
that my rig has changed a little bit, and I have like these really beautiful new speakers over here. And I would just like to thank Steve Hildreth, who built these things and put them all together. Wherever Steve is, Steve, take a bow and give him a big round of applause.
Jump off the balcony, come on.
Steve.
He calls it the Wall of Steve.
Well, now let me clarify here. Now we had gotten a hold of an original speaker cabinet from the Wall of Sound. It was in pretty bad shape. So Steve did the dimensions and the depth and the kick. So it's exactly like the. So he did a good job, wherever he is. I still hate you, but we're good.
The Wall of Steve. And I would be remiss if I didn't say thank you to Rob Eaton and Crash over there in the corner who put up the electronics to this whole thing. And I'm so happy right now. It's incredible. Thank you.
Oh. Well, tonight's show was our own little creation just for you guys. For those of you who couldn't figure it out, we have time for a few more songs.
And we get to go home. We haven't been home in a month, so we get to go home.
Home? What's that?
Alone.